हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट क्लास फोर सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस चैप्टर 11। चैप्टर नेम शेल्टर फॉर ऑल, टॉपिक वेयर डू बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स लाइव। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट द एवरीबडी, इवन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द ह्यूमन बींग्स, वी आर नीड द शेल्टर। सो सेम एज द अदर लिविंग थिंग्स ऑल्सो नीड द शेल्टर, द रीजन इज बिहाइंड इट। ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड टू प्रोटेक्ट देमसेल्फ फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड, rain and enemies. It is the main reason. The main reason is protection, and the protection from heat, cold, rain and enemies. In the common words which I can say, they need the protection from the weather and the other living things that can be harmful for them. So shelter is requirement for all of the living things. Birds make nest to lay eggs and rear their young. Animals live on land, on trees, in water or on the seashore. Means living things make their shelter at the place, at the area which is their habitat, where they live. Birds make nest at the trees or at the places where they live and feel that the suitable and the safe for their young ones. They make the nest, lay the eggs in that, and then taking care of their child, their kids, their young ones. Animals that live on land, definitely they will make the shelters their area. That live on trees, they will make the shelters on the trees. Same as in water, and the animals that live near the seas, they also make their shelter near that place. Birds and their nest. Now we are going to talk about the birds and how they make their nest. Birds gather different kinds of twigs, dry leaves, dry grass, paper and a variety of nest building materials to build their nest. Birds gather, they collect the different type of things which can be useful to make their nest. They collect these type of things like the twigs, small wood, dry leaves, dry grass, paper and the other things that can be suitable to make their nest. They use these materials to make their shelter. Barn swallows make their nest in chimneys. Now the birds make their nest at the different places. It is depend on at which place they feel that is suitable for them. They try to find out the place where they can be protected from their enemies, and they make the nest at their places. And they collect the things to make their nest. So barn swallows the bird that make the nest in the chimneys. House wrens make nest in almost any cavity around the house. House wrens, these are the birds which try to find out that place in which they can easily settle. So make their nest anywhere they find the place to make the nest. In order to keep nests together and secured in one place, birds use mud, saliva, spider webs, caterpillars, silk, leaf mold and certain plant fibers. All of you know, birds use the different type of things to make their nest. So definitely it is also important to make these things together combined to make a particular protected shape in which it can be used as a shelter. So they use these things to make it protected, make it combined. They use the mud, saliva, spider web, caterpillar silk, leaf mold and all other plant fibers. With the help of these things, they make their nest combined together, make it strong so they can easily stay on it. Some birds like the cuckoo, the great horned owl, cowbird and nightjar do not make their nest, their own nest. They borrow some other bird's nest to lay their eggs. Some birds are also present that do not make their own nest. They try to find out the other's nest and give the eggs, they lay eggs in their other's nest. So these were the points about the birds and their nest, the topic we started. In next class, we will talk about the other animals and about their shelters. Thank you.